Organization video, and organizing for back to school is one of my favorite things ever, so I thought I would bring you guys a newer one because I kind of did one last year and you guys loved it, so I'm doing another one this year. Also, you guys, I'm so excited because Staples/Post-it want to know if I want to work on a back to school video. Of course I wanted to, because can we just take a moment? I just got this from the Post-it brand. It is the cutest thing ever. I haven't even taken it out yet, but look, it's a little Polaroid camera. It's the cutest thing ever. So I'm just gonna show you guys some of the things I got. So I got this, of course, it was the cutest thing. And of course I got these from Post-it brand. These are just the little flags. They're a back to school essential. So it comes with yellow, purple, pink, and blue. Next thing I got are Post-it metallic cube notes. I also got these from Post-it brand. These are the little cupcake Post-it notes, and they come with two different little tabs. So that's awesome. Those are a couple of the things I picked up from Post-it brand. I'm so excited, especially about these two things, the metallic little cubes and this. They're so cute. So I'm also doing a $100 gift card to Staples. So if you want to win $100 to Staples, it's so easy to enter. All you gotta do is obviously be a subscriber. I'll just leave all the giveaway information down below, so it's so simple for you guys to enter. But thank you, Staples, and thank you, Post-it brand, for working with me on this video and giving my subscribers a chance to win $100 to Staples. But anyways, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe down below. I'm giving you guys an ultimate challenge to get 25,000 thumbs up on this video. So if you're watching this right now and you like these kind of back to school videos, then thumbs up so we can reach our goal. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's go ahead and get started. Find table space to
say your social graces by your head. This first DIY we are doing is some storage for our Post-it notes. So all you need for this is any kind of rectangle long container. I took a macaroons box, and then take your favorite printed paper and glue that onto your box so it's covered. This is great organization for your Post-it notes. It's totally customizable. You can pick any kind of printed paper you like. I really like this one with Polaroids on it. I thought it was so cute. So after I finished gluing that paper on, I put in my mini Post-it notes. They fit perfectly, and it makes a great DIY organization and storage box idea. Another thing I love to use for organization are these shower caddies. I got this one for $2, so it was so cheap. And I just stored all my Post-it notes and all my little flags. I also got some regular size Post-it notes in every color because I'm obsessed. I love to write my to-do list for the day and my homework on these Post-it notes, and they are awesome. They're so fun and bright, and you can't miss them if you like put them around your room. That's what I like to do. Of course, we have my favorite thing, which is this Polaroid dispenser, which is called the Post-it pop-up note dispenser. And I also got this huge calendar. This thing is my go-to key to being organized. So I put my work, school, and then my sports, and I kind of color code it so it's very nice and organized when I'm looking at it. I'm a visual person, so I love writing things down. And did you know that you are 42% more likely to get something done when you write it down? So my key is to write everything down. Even if you know you won't forget it, I still recommend writing it down. Of course, you guys know I love these colorful Post-it notes, so I love writing my to-dos on here and sticking them on my textbooks or just like book tabbing everything. I always keep these Post-it notes on my desk, in my locker, at school, so I can write my to-do list anywhere I am. These are great because they stick and restick to almost any surface, and I'm gonna keep them in my school bag, of course, so I can write down any plans I have for school. I love sticking these everywhere, preferably on my big desk because the whiteboard is right in front of me, so it's right in front of my eyes and I can't miss my like to-dos for the day. Oh my gosh, you guys, how amazing is this huge giant Post-it note? I am obsessed. It's called the Post-it Big Pad. I was just writing down my daily to-do on here, but I think these would be great for like studying for tests and stuff because they're so huge and you can write so much on it. So I love these, and of course I had to get the pink color because, you know, it's me.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Don't forget to thumbs up so we can get 25,000 thumbs up. Also, don't forget to go enter the $100 gift card to Staples. Anyways, I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. My use is yours.
Jeep, ride around town with our rifles on the front seat. Find you, me in the Middle East, shooting at rocks, bullets cocked in the middle.